amen somebody, then became vice president of the state of Egypt. Watch this now. Joseph, did you know you was going there? No. In fact, I didn't even understand what was going on. Everywhere I went, I had some trouble, some trials, some heartaches, and some pain, being lied on, thrown in prison, amen somebody. But I didn't know that was the shortcut. Because had I gone to school, for this office, I never would have been. If it took a popular vote, if folks had to agree with the blessings that God had in store for me, I never would have been. I'm about saying it here. Y'all remember here? Still at peace. God still is a good God. Tell me, Lazarus was in the grave by 4 days. His situation was long, though. Oh, yeah. North side. Do you know why God put that in the scripture? He put that in there because he wanted you to understand that no matter how far it's gone. You've been lost out on that. It looked like that door of opportunity. It's closed. In your marriage, it looked like a door closed. Matter of fact, Jesus said, ain't going up there until it starts stinking. I want you to start to stink. I need your stuff to stink. Because if it ain't stinking, you think you still got something left. Look at the past. God brought me. Never would have been. But I'm still here. But Lord, I got to live tomorrow. Lord, I got to go to work tomorrow. I got to go back to my crazy house. Y'all play it with me. Y'all look good again, but you got some crazy house. You got crazy family, crazy children, crazy husband, crazy wife. Help me, Holy Ghost. But Lord, I know you did me good yesterday. And I know with my son, but Lord, I need some help for tomorrow. Give it to me. I help. help is in the name of the Lord, who made the heaven and the earth. I'm still here. Daniel can say I'm still here. Joseph can say I'm still here. Lazarus could have told I'm still here. Jesus said, I am he that was dead, but I am alive forevermore. Listen close, man. You want things to be good with you all the time. And you never have no trouble. But do you not know that God can show his power until you in some trouble? So we say, you know, Jesus is a rock. And we're here. You don't know what a rock is until you get to the... Y'all ain't get that? David said he'd make it a table for me.
Yeah.
In the presence. In the presence of my enemies. See, some things God don't want to deliver you out of pride. That's when you make a table for them. And in order for your enemies to get in your presence, they gotta be counted out. Oh, he dead now. She's showing up on now. She gonna never be like, don't even come around when you're doing bad. You know how to circle around when you're doing bad. And then as soon as they circle around you when you're doing bad, that's when God show up. And he make a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Still here. Wish I had time to preach. Let me stop preaching before I start preaching.
Right.
God is good. All the time. Listen outside, he's been good to you. He's been good to down through you. God shows you good. You lost some, but God knows you gained more than you lost. You had some heartaches. You had some lonely days. But your good day outweigh your
man.
And you are.
Amen.
If you're here today, you're here by the grace and the mercy of God. God have mercy. If you only knew where you're supposed to be, then you'll jump up right now and shout. Hallelujah. Thank you.